We are now millions of years into the future. New species have evolved, like the Rhinoplasticos. The Rhinoplasticos have an ally, Kripto. This robotic creature was created as a dangerous soldier. Kripto eventually escaped this fate and ended up on planet Earth, where he found a new purpose: protect the peaceful beings living on the planet. After a difficult battle against an enemy, he vanished. Nobody really knew what happened to him. And his greatest enemy, a clone created during an experiment, still exists, lurking in the shadows. I have come to say goodbye.
I am afraid.
Don't be.
Hey, you, what are you doing here? Hey, listen to me, you fool.
What do you want? What do you want? What's going on?
Hey, what are you doing here? You wanna get shot? It's too dangerous to be here.
Answer me. What are you doing here? You can get killed. Man, now you tell me, why are you out there shooting people?
Water.
What do you mean by that?
I was trying to defend the water. The person I shot, he was trying to poison the water. I protected the water source for everyone.
Okay, so if I take it to the water, would you help me get out of this desert? Would you guide me?
Yes. By the way, my name is Suiber.
My name is Kripto. I just woke up, okay Suiber, and this world looks a lot different from what I remember. Can you tell me what year this is? And Where are the rhinoplasticos?
Year? Rhinoplasticos? What are you talking about? I never heard of rhinoplasticos before.
Well then, what continent am I on? Have I ended up on the wrong continent for some reason?
What do you mean, continent? There's only one continent.
What? Then, what is it called?
Pangea II. Here's where we live.
Huh. Hey, Suiber. Tell me, what planet is this?
Why? It's Telos, of course.
Can't be Earth. What happened with the nature? Why is there so much desert? Well, Suiber, what race are you?
I'm a Squibbon. Are you sure you're from the right planet?
I'm sure. Let's keep going. Hey, Suiber. Have you ever heard about something called mammals?
You're crazy. Those things were only heard about in stories like elephants, rhinos. Huh. There was a fight going on here. It was over the water. I was the only survivor.
Who were you fighting?
You'll probably see them soon enough. They're called the terabytes. They consume every water resource there is, and leave nothing for the rest. But they have some leader, and he's no terabyte. I don't know who he is. He has never shown himself. Now throughout the years, other tribes have joined them, for the same sick purpose, to take the water from us all. Only few fight against them remain. Here's a good place to rest.
All right.
Hello, Kripto.
Raako, is that you?
I remember Raako and everything about him. All Raako was is still a part of me.
What are you doing here?
This is very difficult for me.
You're dead.
I don't have much time. I've been given a chance to warn you.
No, you're not real. You're just in my head.
I am not sure. Just believe me. There is a cave not far from here. You must find it in 3 days.
Given a chance? By who?
I cannot explain. You see, something is going to happen.
What's going to happen?
Something terrible.
Why would I trust you?
I understand how you feel. You see, it's all very clear to me now. The whole thing. Something terrible. We cannot talk anymore. Remember, you have 3 days.
Wait a second.
Goodbye, Kripto. Don't let my mistake destroy you.
What's this?
Weapons. They could come in handy. It's a shame we can't take them all with us. I'll mark this spot and tell my friends about it. So, I've been taking you towards my friend's base, but it looks like you want to go somewhere else. Where?
Do you know if there's any certain important cave, or any type of caves nearby, in this area?
There's only one cave in this area. It's the Phantom Cave. If you want to go there, you have to go through the pass.
The pass?
Well, remember those people who are trying to take the water?
Yeah.
They have one of their bases over there. But now when we have these weapons, we might make it out alive. But there's no time to rest now. If you want to do it, we have to do it now. Let's go. Get down! That lurks over there. I'll take them out.
Oh, you see them?
I see them.
Enemies! Enemies down there! You two over there! Get down there now!
Let's go.
A father, they're over here.
I'll take care of him.
Okay, keep going.
Wait a minute. I see a weak spot in their base. This might give us the time we need to escape. Come on, Kripto. Well, let's go this way.
Have you ever been to the ocean? Some say it's quite nice. Did you hear something? No? Probably nothing then. Have you ever used one of these guns before? I think they are kind of heavy and not so useful. It's better if we could get something more lightweight. You know what I just thought? How weird your name is. Sven. Isn't that kind of a meaningless name to go by? If we compare it to my name, Kribolosu. It just sticks out like a black sheep. Who came up with such a name? Why not use something more common like Grey Bagano or Zaveskeru? Sven sounds like a made-up name. Now, there's that noise again. What is it? Huh?
Hands up.
I don't get what do you mean by this? I'm gonna...
If you find me here, you're going to lose. Look at us. So give up. Drop your weapon.
You think war can kill me? No, I heal war.
Well, do rocks heal you? What? After years of fighting against them, it's good to use the environment.
Sir!
Hey, what are you doing here? Is this your boss?
What's going on?
There was an ambush. I was the only one who made it. It was this green creature. Green and all. He got this lunatic Squibon with him. They are coming for you.
Can you show us? Was last seen. It should be easy to track him and his friend from there.
I ain't going back there.
You would like your own friends to stay safe, right? You wouldn't like me to send death straight for them.
All right then.
Okay, you're taking us there.
Thanks, sir.
friend. But since he's my enemy, he must be defeated. There might be a use for you now.
All I did was create a colony for all of us robots, where we could live.
Heh. Your colony would never have worked, you know that. But keep in mind, he will now lead me to what I've been looking for all these years.
You might find him, but keep in mind, he's the original and you're just a clone, a copy.
Is this the right cave?
Yes, it is.
Alright, I'm gonna go there and see what I find. Stay here and keep an eye out. Thank you for your help.
Hey, are you sure you're making the right decision? I think that maybe you should stop.
Anybody in here? Anybody?
I haven't seen anyone else for years. If you are looking for more of my people, then you are out of luck.
No other rhinoplasticos?
I'm the last one left. Yeah, I'm the last one left.
How come you're here?
I swore an oath to myself to guard something.
To guard what?
To guard that!
The Crystal Pyramid. It's here. You found it. Or wait a minute. Did you actually find it?
No, look. I was once the most powerful rhinoplastic on the planet. I had interests in science and things that were from other worlds. Well, it didn't end that well. I had too many enemies. I destroyed too many. Well, I regret that now. I made a deal with someone. Zedus. I believe that's his name. To help him. To show him armies. To show him how to conquer things. But he was insane. I fled, took the pyramid with me and teleported me here. Yes, I fled. I've been here ever since.
I see. That's very noble of you. I knew Zedus, or I cannot know him. I get everything now. He's looking for it. Listen, is there anything else around here that could be useful?
If you go to the chambers over there, you'll find an old computer device. It might give you some answers.
Hello. Who are you?
I am ABE2061 Computer System. How may I be of service?
Who built you?
I was once in the service of a great society.
What society was this?
I'm not sure. I don't seem to have any information about that in my records. I can check again if you like. Just a minute. No, there's no data.
Pangea II. Is that the only continent around here?
There are currently no other continents. 110 million years ago, a meteor hit the planet and wiped out all the reptiles and mammals. However, insects and marine creatures survived. All continents have once again melded together to form one continent. This is Pangea II. The map of the world is perhaps unrecognizable in your eyes, but you needn't worry.
Are there any villages or cities?
There is one radio outpost in the southeast side of Pangea II. My readings indicate that the area might be inhabited. Would you like me to contact them for you?
No, it's okay. You don't need to contact them. I'll contact them myself.
Thank you for giving me the pleasure to assist.
Look, we need to get out of here and bring that pyramid with us.
Oh no, I can't leave. I need to keep it safe. I left all of that violence behind.
Zedus will be able to find you eventually, and then she won't be able to protect it.
Now!
What was that? They found us.
We have to get out of here! We have to get out of here! Let's bring the pyramid to safety, and I'll show you the hidden gateway.
No. No more hiding. Help me fight them. As the last rhinoclastic go, show them all what your race is made of, and redeem yourself in your old friend's eyes. You may not get forgiveness here, but if you join them, wherever they are, you will. So give it one last go.
You're right. You are right! There you are! There you are!
Okay.
You again. Where am I?
In a few seconds, a guard is going to enter. You will pretend to be dead. And when the coast is clear, take the weapon. Quickly now. Exit is over there. Do not stop. You need to move quickly. This way. Hurry. Not there. Over here. Come on, over here. From here on, I cannot follow. You should leave the weapon here. You will not need it. Leave the weapon. That's going to save your life. Now, you must make the right decision.
Hey, there's something different about you, Raako. You got your side horns back. Good for you.
Oh. Thank you.
Glad you could join us, Kripto. All of us have suffered long enough in this future.
Sir, the army's ready to time jump.
I'm going to give you one last chance to join us. I wanted you to escape because I wanted you to realize who you really are. Don't you see it? I am your reflection. What you could have been. This future is too desolate. That's why you must go back. Fight those dreams as it goes off. They are the ones who will ruin us.
And if I don't?
Then witness your friend Kropti die.
Don't listen to him, Kripto. He's only using the rhinoplasticos as an scapegoat. He wants you to join them. Ah! Ah, no! Ah! Ah! Ah!
This is my answer. What? The time jumped. I have to get after them.
No, we're too late.
Oh, Squibbons. All right, I'm on your side.
We were sent by Suiber. We're in remaining rebel forces. Reinforcements are coming. We're here to help you.
They time jumped. It's a long story, but trust me. They're going to ruin this future for everyone. I need your help.
Let's go, soldiers. Move, move, move.
Yeah, Kripto. It's going to be incredible, man.
Hey everyone, we can't let Zedus take that pyramid. He's gonna destroy everything, so we need to fight for it.
Let's fight for glory and honor, soldiers!
Yeah! Kripto! Fight! We're gonna kill you!
Alright everyone, attack!
Alright man, destroy everyone! Oh!
They're escaping to the lake. We need to get them in time. Follow me.
Hello?
A-B-E, do you hear me?
You are Raako, am I right?
Yes, it is me. I would say in the flesh, but that would be wrong.
Where are you? I can't seem to find any readings.
That's not important at the moment. I have a task for you. I want you to spread out a message. It is very important. And I want you to keep repeating it over and over. Understood?
What would you like the message to be, Raako?
We use these boats. We are made of stone. We can swim. So you can't take them from us. We will defend them to the last stone. We are the great Orlok tribe. Men, attack these people.
Go, take a swim.
Done well.
Forgive me for asking, but what is going to happen?
Something terrible.
I am afraid.
Don't be. You'll soon be where I am.
Wait, what?
Are we too late? They're on the lake.
Sir, there's like a yellow one.
Helped us fight the robots a few years ago?
Yeah! That's Kripto!
Let's run in!
Oh no.
Who's the guy? What's up?
Don't look out, he's on the boat, he's out!
I wish we could have saved them, but it's too late now. We have to tell Rimo Pasto what happened.
Yeah, that's true. They'll hear all about this. Nobody will forget.
I guess we will always remember what happened here.
And so, a message was spread across the world. Everyone came to know that the crystal in the pyramid had been destroyed and who fought over it. These events would later fall into legends. A new era took its beginning as the era of the robots slowly ended. The surviving robots on the planet all gathered to travel to other places, looking for a new home. The Earth will recover from its battles, like it always does. In over 5 million years, life has responded to new possibilities. I'm Clam Chowder-Luck, and this is my message. One thing we can be certain of is that new creatures will surface, and undoubtedly, they will have their adventures. Creatures that you perhaps only heard in stories. Or even more fantastic.
Soon be where I am.